Okay, baby be calling me Hercules, cause the H on my waist, but this bitch here stand for Hermes. Okay, I done popped me a perky, cause I heard it help with the pain, but just help my back aches. Okay, baby don't hurt me, let's begin.
MJ needs backup at Norman's penthouse.
Fugitives raiding a food supply station. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Spider-Man! Give him what the driver got!
Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich!
Gonna make you pay for this!
If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried. Gotta know you deserve that, right?
Hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Officers needed in Yorkville.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the... Excuse me. The lobby seems pretty busy. Is everything okay?
Residents have been asked to temporarily vacate their units while Sable International performs a security sweep.
Never survive this. Next election will get destroyed.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
Upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here.
Oh man, I can't breathe.
Let me back upstairs.
Off limits, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am. Security room's off limits.
Ugh! Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague!
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs! You can't treat us like animals!
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Get out here right now.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this for your sake.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
We're in charge now.
Okay, I'm gone.
Sweep complete. Sector clear.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around. Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers elevator controls in the security room, next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it.
Wait!
Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Stupid, useless button. Guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. Work order for keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? Wonder where it leads. Norman bit the fabulous Osborne boys. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big Bon Voyage Day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. Oh man, look at us. We used to be so carefree. I miss those days. Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Can't be for Harry, can it? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Could really use a coffee.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. Nothing to report, Control. Control, status. Nothing to report. Control, I saw someone. Checking it out.
Don't move.
Wait!
Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log.
Spiders? Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis, optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. Bravo, bravo, bravo. And this must be the C team. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable press. Huh. This shows up commercial buildings. Wow. Oscorp's going. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. Child's x-ray, but it's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That aura around him. Is this Martin Lee? Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family. Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Nope, that's just a Sable Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels. Nope, that's just none of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Where? Nice! Got some overlap with Dr. Michaels' path. Nope, that's. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Nice! Got some overlap with Dr. Michaels' path. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath lab. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it!
Tenth and Cathedral.
Isn't that... I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
They created Lee. I have to get this. What? No!
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Damn it!
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Continuing sweep. Stand by. Copy. Make it a sweep.
I need to clear that balcony.
Crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. Get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.